this video, you will learn how to check out a reservation using Quick Checkout. Let's get started. In Opera Cloud, go to Front Desk, select Front Desk Workspace, and then select Quick Checkout. If needed, I can click Modify Search Criteria to define the options to find the reservations. Now, I select the checkbox next to each reservation I want to check out. Next, I can select any of the following checkout options. If I want to check out multiple reservations, I select Mass Checkout and then step through the manual folio settlement process and check out each selected reservation. Or to automatically process the credit card or direct bill settlements, I can select Auto Checkout. Alternatively, I can select the Checkout Zero Balance Departures option to check out reservations with a zero balance. In this example, I click Auto Checkout. Auto Checkout verifies the credit card assigned to each reservation has a sufficient authorization to cover the folio balance, and the direct billing accounts are not restricted, and also have not exceeded the limits. Any cash guest folios must have a zero balance for Auto Checkout to process successfully. Now, I can see one reservation successfully processed the Auto Checkout. The other two reservations did not process the Auto Checkout because the payment method of the direct bill or the credit card is not set up on these reservations. Click Close. Next, I select Mass Checkout to manually process the remaining reservations that were previously selected. I can update the payment details if needed, and then click Settle and Send Folio. Now, I can click the link to select a folio style, or as in this example, I continue with the default folio style, and then I select a report destination. I can select to preview, email, or download the folio. In this example, I select email and click the link to enter an email address. And then click Save. Next, click Process. Now I see the payment processed, and if needed, I can click to print the receipt. Scroll down and click Checkout Now. Now I see the reservation is checked out and the room number. Next, the third and final previously selected reservation automatically displays to continue the checkout process. Click Settle and Send Folio. Select a folio destination, and then click Save. Then click Process. Now I see the payment is applied to the folio and the balance is zero. Next, I click Schedule Checkout, enter a checkout time, and then click OK. Now I see the three reservations I previously selected are not displaying as available to check out anymore, because these reservations checked out successfully.